discuss about urban planning. Good morning, friends. Good morning, judges. I thankful to you for giving me a wonderful opportunity to say some words about urban planning. Urban planning is nothing but a roadmap which is not only used for us, it is used for others and other generation and also for our future generation. It is used for everyone, and urban planning is nothing but it can be used and roadmap and water supply and current supply. So now I am going to say something about our road. It's a present map of our road. Our road name is Gundura Colony. Ward number 105. Corporator, Ms. Rupa Devi. MLA, Mr. Priya Krishna. And area, Basheshwaranagara. You can see here, this red color, it's a garbage. And it's a street lights. And road depth is 16 meters. And width is 9.70 centimeters. It's an LPG godown and it's a construction. But it's white color, you can see, it's a mud. It's an empty sites. Now I'm going to explain a future map. It's a future map of our road. We have demolished the old LPG godown and we have constructed new, and it's a buildings for poor people.
Garden City. Decrease the problems and make it as a garden city. Thank you.